To prepare meat according to French, we will need the following ingredients. Cut the meat into pieces, beat. Sauté the onions in vegetable oil. Prepare the sauce from sour cream, mayonnaise, garlic. Grease the meat. Put fried onions on top. Then the tomatoes are sliced into ringlets. To sour cream, mayonnaise, garlic, add cheese, grated on a grater. Put a sauce on the tomatoes. Bake for 50 to 60 minutes at 200 degrees. Enjoy your meal.